And now taking a look at COVID numbers here in the state, new cases jumped by 400 since yesterday. Active cases decreased by almost 100. There are also 8 more deaths in the last 24 hours, and 482 people are still in the hospital. Looking at vaccines now, 600 more doses of the vaccine were given out since Christmas Day. This means almost 1,500,000 Arkansans are fully vaccinated.